When I was young, you sat beside me, my only son. Listen closely. It's been a good couple days, man. And if some of them's been hard, I'm still here because it's tomorrow and I woke up. Hey, listen, God is good, man. And all the time, God is good. All the time. And all the time, God is good. Okay, listen. So, somebody has said that my audio was bad. Now, he's been listening for a minute. Clearly, it's just gotten better as stages come on. You know, it is what it is. We're learning. But he said that he couldn't hear the sound quality. I guess he's talking about my intros because they're not live streamed. The intros are coming from my phone because I'm that type of nigga that wants to bring a different intro every fucking song. I don't care if you don't like it, bro. Go somewhere else. You're not a part of the good vibes if you're going to just keep thumbing us down on everything. That ain't no good vibe. How the hell is that helping anybody? Whatever. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. But people love me. I love my people. And for my people, I'm going to listen to what the hell they want me to listen to. If you ain't my people, I ain't going to listen to you, bro. It's that simple. Don't get mad at me. You ain't my people. Just don't be my people. Vince Gill and Patty Loveless. Now, Patty gave me cold chills from head to toe when I first heard that voice. Oh, man. That's some craziness. But this song, it means a lot to some of you guys. I've seen y'all post about it. Y'all wanted me to hear this one. Go rest high on that mountain at the George Jones funeral. I did see when I clicked this that Home Free also does this song. Is it? Should I check it out, too? Like, y'all need to tell me. Like, should I check it out? Y'all know how I feel about Home Free, so there ain't much that I wouldn't listen to by then, probably. But I want to hear this one, man. Let me know.
It's great to hear Charlie Daniels talk about the high spirit of his belief. And Barbara also mentioned those shoes. It's my belief they don't make those shoes anymore.
Just so we can understand this too, I'm not the type of guy who is going to take your comments to the extreme, like on a personal level, and, you know, disrespect somebody or nothing like that. I'm going to just tell you to go somewhere else, bro. It's pretty simple. So don't expect no rise out of me. I'm too high for that, bro. I'm not going to waste my energy on some bullshit that ain't gonna pay me. Alright, so please just feel the vibe, feel each other, get used to it because your boy's here forever until God calls me home, okay? Let's go.
And Barbara also mentioned those shoes. It's my belief they don't make those shoes anymore.
Okay.
And only you could know the pain. You weren't afraid to face the devil. You were no stranger to the pain.
Hey, he got a good voice. I messed with you. He got a good voice. Who is this? What? Vince Gill. Okay, bro. What else y'all? Y'all gotta keep me up with this. I like all of this so far. Every song that y'all had given me, I have rocked with. Okay? I almost got cold chills, but I need to hear some more. Get up there, man. Get up there in that note. You got it. Come on.
Go rest high earth is done.
Oh.
Go to heaven, a shout. Love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how we cry. The day he left us. Gather round your grave to greet you.
He's getting really emotional. It's been happening for like the past 30 seconds. That's why my voice broke when I was like, oh, because I know, like, this is, this, George Jones must have meant something to a lot of people. I don't even know who George Jones is. Y'all need to teach me that one too. Maybe I'm missing out here on a lot more stuff. Now, I'm missing on a lot, okay? I hope y'all realize this, like, I'm missing a lot, so yeah, keep it coming. This is good. He's emotional. And here, yo, when I ain't gonna say nothing. Come on.
Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing.
There it is. There it is. Whew. Wow. Yeah, real quick, I'm sorry, I'm gonna go back a little bit because this is like he is going in, but guys, I feel it. All right, I feel it. Sir.
Go to heaven.
See, y'all trying to make somebody cry. Now, damn it. Stop doing that to me. Quit doing that to me. All right? Damn. Now I don't want to hear the version of Home Free because I damn near might choke up, man. Y'all know how Austin hit them notes, man? That was like, he was so emotional that he could almost not perform. Y'all seen that, right? Like, I felt it. I had cold chills 4 times, maybe 5. 4 for a fact, because when he started playing that guitar, my whole body froze. It froze. Like, that solo just, it froze me out completely. Damn. Let me know if that got to y'all the same way. I'm still feeling it, bro. Like, I'm looking at my arms like, this music, man, it's universal. Universal love, man. That's what we're about right here. And that's what we always going to be about. And with y'all, we can be. So, till next time, one love. We out here.